pray I don't fall like autumn. When you feel more like a product than a person, there's a problem, babe. Feeling so low, I don't want no one to know. I just need something to cope. Leave me alone, told them I'll leave me alone. They wonder where did they go, been here before. Push away people I love, just so they never get close. End of my rope, I don't think anyone care. Maybe they will when I go. Maybe they'll talk about me on the internet. They never care, only care when they benefit. Introvert, honestly, out of my element. Still, I'm afraid of becoming irrelevant. Pay attention to the ones who don't clap when you win. If they lie to you once, they'll do it again. Knew the hurt would come back and just didn't know when. In the night of the crash, I thought it was the end. All it takes is a moment to alter a life. And I thought about that for the rest of the night. Am I making a difference with things that I write? Just a human, you don't know the demons I fight. So another day, another night, another fucking battle in my mind. A lot of love, a lot of hate. Tonight when you get off of work, got things on my chest. I've been feeling bad for the feelings I have. I know that I'm blessed. Been learning that money just isn't the cure for feeling depressed. I know I digress, I've been a mess. Honestly, I've been a mess. Hate what I think in my head, act like a friend. And when I need you the most, that's when you leave me on red. Have to pretend, always just have to pretend. Like I don't care what it said, stuck in my head. Plenty of things I could do, I just go lay in my bed. Damn, don't really know why I'm feeling so low. Where do you go when there's nowhere to go? They talk and I know they don't know. No. But it's like when your heart becomes empty and cold. How do I know what's real when my mind questions all I know? How do I save myself from myself when I'm feeling low? How do I flip the page if I'm stuck reading what I wrote? Why do I always drown in my thoughts? Need to learn to flow.
Another day, another night, another fucking battle in my mind.